behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on. I recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to stop the oxygen. Put a mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with a strap and pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. In the unlikely event of needing to use an oxygen mask, your face mask must be removed before putting on your oxygen mask. If we land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove it from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and click together. Pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate inside of the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs stepping up, blow into this tube. There's a light and whistle for attracting attention. The cabin crew can assist you with life jackets for children. Your tray table must now be stowed and rest down when the blinds open and seatbelts fastened.
Captain Josh on board.
Hello, welcome aboard to the airplane. This is Captain Josh speaking. Hoe lang zit je breed?
Ik dacht, ze hebben niks van. Alles is nog op huis. Raar. buttons whenever you are seated. Please keep that on for you at all times to allow customers and close the bus for cleaning. Toilets are located at the end of the cabin. Smoking is not permitted on board at any time. This includes e-cigarettes. When using the toilet facilities, please ensure that there are no more than two people queuing to avoid congestion. If you need to open your wet doors,